It was one of those things where I just kind of had the idea in the back of my head. I would notice when I get to a traffic light, getting pretty tired and my eyelids would be feeling really heavy. And then out of nowhere, it just hit me. I really want to prevent falling asleep. I'm not sure how yet. That's why I met Andre. To be completely honest, I thought when I was getting an internship, there was no way that I could have ever imagined myself like working on something that I wanted to work on. That's something I thought I would never get for years.
I thought it was a fantastic idea, and that if we tried hard enough, I'd potentially save thousands of lives.
Like messing with the timer?
10% of every work week throughout the summer is worked on whatever idea that you really want, and that's kind of where BeatAwake was born. Both of us were like, all right, let's make this happen.
Schedule daily phone calls, sort of build up a prototype.
Things like your heart rate data, your body temperature, that would be able to pair with wearable technology, maybe like sending a vibration through their wrist and adapting that to whatever the best method and like wakes you up before you actually fall asleep. If the Summer Games program never existed, BeatAwake would be nothing right now. And the second we actually got the prototype functioning, like the world just like opened up. We never looked back from there.